Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update. Twitter now allows you to listen to Spaces without an account. Bitcoin transactions boost Square's quarterly profit by almost 60%. Xiaomi debuts loop liquid cool technology for phones with twice the heat dissipation for traditional chambers. WhatsApp, Instagram, Messenger, Facebook apps start showing Meta branding. Pinterest Q3 revenue up 43% as ad spending booms in holiday rush. Eternals review: Marvel's new ensemble crushes Oscar winning director. WhatsApp and other Facebook apps get the new Meta branding. Elon Musk's Starlink registers India unit and targets rural districts. Samsung Galaxy A13 5G price and specifications leak. 25W fast charging tipped. Pixel 6 Pro brings Google to top 10 list in TXOMark smartphone camera ranking. Then, JioPhone Next goes on sale in India and buyers must register first. Bitcoin either remain stable with minor gains and Dogecoins suffer losses. Asus Vivo Book 13 slate with a detachable keyboard and OLED screen launched. Amazon enables Alexa to move music between multiple Echo devices. Using AstroSat, astronomers from India reveal features of X-ray binary system in space. Google Cloud invests $1 billion in CME Group to tune finance backing tech. Twitter rolling out new profile-specific search icon for iOS users. iPhone X with USB-C port listed on eBay. Then, WhatsApp, Instagram, Messenger and Facebook apps start showing Meta branding. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.